You should leave him. Let me give you 5 steps to delete him.